What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Tarantula with Absolute Modern Gaming, bringing you back another exciting live stream, continuing with Astral Chain. It's been a while since I played this game. Wait, am I too early? Nobody's early. Load the save data. It's been a while since I played this game. It's gonna be good to go back and finish it. This baby's just playing. Okay, I don't even remember where I left off from. Other than, I think my brother got captured. I just ate a cookie. Let's do this thing! Let's do this thing! Usually, like, I always, like, explore in between missions, because there's always, like, something. Oh, talk to Brenda. I gotta talk to Brenda. That's what I'm supposed to do. Always find something, you know? But I kind of just want to, like, get into the action, you know what I mean? Sometimes I just want to get into the action. Is there like a way to run faster? Can I not do that here? Okay, Brenda. Who is Brenda? Oh, you're Brenda. He's here! Who's here? Okay. I need supplies. I want to see Akira. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. We'll have to go by helicopter. It's a ways away from Neuron HQ. It might take a while to get back. Is that okay? That's fine. That is quite alright.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go. She says we're gonna go. To the chopper! Get the chopper! Now! All that I can remember is a giant dog beat up the entire police force. Giant dog? Was it Clifford? Sounds like Clifford. The big red dog. No, there was a dog named Lappy. Oh, wait, that was me, Lappy. I had to beat up one of the guys. Oh, man. Restricted District Redshift Labs. I remember this from the cutscene. Something's gonna happen.
Come with me.
Something bad is gonna happen.
I'm not sure how much you've been told. So allow me to explain. This is the Aegis Research Institute, a testament to Dr. Calvert's lifetime of achievement and birthplace of the Legion.
Oh, I see a road down there.
Dr. Calvert has gathered the finest minds the Ark has to offer here, to study the astral plane and work towards our future. The data you collect by defeating Chimeras goes directly towards their research.
I guess I have to walk here. Oh, she's waiting for me. How nice. But I kind of want to talk to homie over here with these triangles above his head. Oh, I can't talk to him, apparently. He don't want to talk to me. Give me a type of drug sort of thing to depress... Oh, yeah. Maybe you have a good memory. The energy drink. It was an energy drink. He needed some energy. Let me run! Like, I like how my chain is going blue. This kind of reminds me of Star Wars.
Please step inside.
I want to say it was episode 2.
Each floor is dedicated to a different research field. This floor is where the red matter specialists work.
And Cloud City.
There's nowhere on the Ark better equipped to treat red-shifting civilians or officers injured by aberrations.
Can I talk to you over here?
You'll need special permission to go beyond this.
Oh, point. Now I can run.
Wait here. Make yourself at home here. Just be sure not to step outside.
Oh, but I can't go outside. Bender? That one don't want to talk to me. Oh. I can talk to someone. Am I really going to get better? No. Of course, our research is making leaps and bounds. We're discovering new hits to treat redshift daily. You have nothing to worry about. I'll get you ready for today's test. He's so excited. Bro, I can cure you. I have a legion. Oh, if you talk to him or him, it doesn't matter. Fine. I guess. You don't want my legion. It's like, we're in Gen 2. You don't have your running shoes. The best was Gen 6 when they gave you roller skates. Because that was the best. Earthshift has been on the rise lately. I'm beginning to worry whether our facility will be enough. It's obvious.
You've been approved. This way, please.
It's obviously not been enough, but you're gonna do it anyways. Cut off the outside. You guys on internet? Huh. How long are they gonna keep me here?
Forever.
You can check out whenever you'd like, but you can never leave. Was that a Super Baby noise? MP4 in the background? That was Super Baby noise. What's up, homegirl? Give me my pass.
You'll need this.
Does it have my picture? I guess pass from the Ages Research Institute. I guess it doesn't have my picture.
With this pass, you'll be able to access most of the floor. Don't drop it,
okay? Who did you get that from? There's nobody at the desk.
I'd be glad to know Akira is surrounded by the most advanced medical technology in human history.
Okay. That doesn't mean that he's okay. Didn't something happen?
These rooms are reserved for victims of Redshift and Chimera.
Oh man, I gotta start walking again.
Akira is in one of them right now.
Help, I can't walk straight. I can't walk straight. I have a medical condition that prevents me from walking straight.
I wish I were back here under happier circumstances.
I can't remember if you broke out or not.
I used to work in this branch myself. Back before Dr. Calvert brought me to Neuron. Before I even knew what a legion was.
She didn't know.
I was right here, checking charts and pushing gurneys.
I don't know what a gurney is.
Every day brought a new batch of the hurt and the hopeless.
You go that way, I'll go this way. We'll split up, we'll cover more ground.
I had to do something more to stop all that pain. Truly stop it. Not just patch it
up. Look at him, he's in so much pain.
Now, I'm proud to be working with you and Dr. Calvert to fight for humankind's future.
That like stuff that makes the plot move forward. Oh, she's waiting for me again. I want to go in that room and heal the guy who's in pain. Oh look, it's an MRI. I had to go in one of those ones. Can I cross this or is this a fence? Oh, I'm breaking barriers. She's still waiting for me. Oh my god, look at it. Can I take pictures at least? Oh. Look at that. It's telling me to bring out my legion to cure him. Something's gonna happen. Something bad's gonna happen, I can feel it. Something bad's gonna happen.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to go on and on about
myself. Yeah, sure
like
you did.
That.
Uh-huh.
I didn't bore you too much, did I?
Only a little bit.
Here we are.
Okay, you go that way and I'll go this way. There's a thing here. I don't know. What? Who are you? Oh my god, what are you doing in the corner like that? You shouldn't be there. I would talk to you if I could, but I can't right now. Mr. Sandman is here to make you sleep forever. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the sweetest dream I've ever seen. Okay. I'm back, Brenda, I'm back. Sorry to keep you waiting. There's blue hair. You got blue hair? That's like me when my legion goes wild.
Things didn't look good at first.
Uh-huh. Is that Akira?
But thanks to Commander Calvert, or I should say, Dr. Calvert's astute diagnosis, Akira's nearly...
That's a lie. Don't believe it. He's in trouble.
So don't worry. At this rate, Akira will be back in the field with you.
No.
You know it.
Something's wrong. I can tell already.
Nothing to worry about in terms of Redshift, either. Just between us, he's not quite as tough as you are, but there's no doubt he's your brother.
Yeah, okay. I know what's gonna happen.
But
he's gonna turn evil.
Even then, to have stabilized at all from such a state, I can't even guess what Dr. Calvert must have done. Not to be indelicate.
Terry and Smash, that's right, Terry's in Smash.
It may have something to do with the circumstances of your birth. Never mind. just professional curiosity. All you need to know for now is Akira's going to be fine.
Is he gonna be fine, though?
We've done enough for today. All that's left now is for Akira's body to do its work.
Yeah, something's gonna happen.
I've got some other matters to attend to, but I think you'll be fine on your own.
Oh, she's gonna leave me by myself?
Feel free to take the helicopter back when you're ready. I'll see you back at Neuron.
She's gonna let me run around by myself? New case available? How do I check out my cases? Oh, what is this? Okay, I don't know what that was, but I accepted it. Okay. Oh, complete Fallout 4. Complete all specified number of red cases. Okay, cool. Blue cases. Nice, look at all these rewards. I have a full bar, but the stream is lagging. Home sweet life home, why? Oh, that's so sad. Red matter remove. Dented body armor, oh. 80% red matter, nice. I don't know what to do with the dented body armor. I think you just sell it, right? That's all I can think of. Oh, feline friend. Adopt the cat and file it for. Oh, awkward. Nature calls. Oh. Toilet fairy, yes. Good old toilet fairy. And then? Precious memories. Fill the photo album? Oh. Nice, I get a mechanic set? That's pretty cool. What is this, Astral Perfection? Complete every order? Oh. I don't know what every order means, but I'll try my best. Okay, where do I see my case files? No. Oh, now I can bring my guy out? Don't worry, buddy, I got you. You're good. You're gonna be okay. Don't mind me shooting guns in here. Okay. Now this is a secure facility and all that. But, I'm gonna heal all of you guys. Feel way better? No, you don't say. It definitely had nothing to do with me. Oh. That's what that's about. Can I go past here? I gotta go through another door. Is that what it's gonna be? It's really gonna make me do that? He's okay. Can I talk to any of you? Oh, he's gonna talk to me. I'm grateful that all the children here are so well behaved. Oh. This is a hospital, stop trying to kill people. Uh-oh. He's dead. The mega baby is mad. Oh my god! this, babies. The child on the bed is dead. The one behind me? Is that why the child is so well behaved? Because they're dead? There was a child in the quarter. Wait, why is there a blue? Oh, this is in the next room. Is there any way for me to, like, zoom in the camera? I mean, the map?
Iris startup. No, Iris probably not. Shut down.
Okay, there was a kid. First of all, can I go in here now? No, still can't go in this room. This one I can. What if I just took a nap here? Who would stop me? Who would stop me? Let me in! Let me in! Oh. Awkward. Nobody saw that. I definitely didn't I knew something was in here. A bandage. It also moisturizes that it has a heals. This got dark. This game is kind of dark, but... What? 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 The kid, he's gone. Never a dull moment, really. Don't get too comfortable, know what I mean? No surprises. Well, you guys had a surprise recently, didn't you? Wasn't this place attacked? He got some medicine, that's always good. I know I saw a kid in the corner and now he's gone. Whose skull do I have to break to get some answers around here? Let me in! You look like you could use some help. Hey, Gear, so you're the Legionis, eh? I'm glad you're here because I could use a hand. I was cleaning up the storage room on the other side of the door and I dropped a bottle of chemicals. I left to get clean supplies when I got back, the door wasn't working. Uh huh. I need my... Legion. Let's go, buddy. You can open this. Hey. Don't get upset. Keen spies in the electric room? I know, right? Can't you do something? Am I supposed to do this? This is what they want. Gosh, that wasn't worth it. I want my health back. Oh, I can't go in there anymore? It was painful. Oh. I got you, boy. Don't worry about it. I got you. I feel great, you should. Okay, you owe me. Do you need help too? What's up with you? But you don't have any red shifts, so you're okay.
Someone please stop that patient!
Man, I don't know if I can... Oh, I guess I failed that mission. Not only is the mission gone, but the patient is gone too, so I guess I didn't complete it. Oh, what's up, girl? How you doing? She gave me some medicine. She's looking out. Good looking out. Respect, yo, respect. What's in here? You got redshift boy or no? You're good. Can't focus? What's the problem? You just don't want to talk to anybody, huh? Well, sounds like a personal problem. Is there nothing in this room? Boy. Can I go in this little room across the way? I got you, you're good. Hang in there. Right as rain. I don't know, are you a kid? Can't even tell. You look like a little girl. I also don't know like if rain is really that right or not. I'm not really able to comment on the matter. What's up, Blue? What's poppin', Jumbo? Mumbo Jumbo. Jumbo Mumbo. Okay, I can't go this way because it's a red door. I kinda wanna buy something from the vending machine to heal me because I take so much damage.
Executing. All products need.
What type of saying is that? Right is rain? I don't know, that's an old saying. Don't listen to it. Oh wait, these don't heal you, I forgot. Dang it. I was hoping to buy some medicine or something. Just look at my health, boy! I was supposed to catch that guy. Maybe, I don't know. It's kind of hard to keep up with him. His condition. What? I got you. Okay, you need to calm down. Chill the F out. Like this guy. Does he have a beard? Or is it a mask? Oh, was it a girl this whole time? Oh, sorry. Oh. Hello there. Is she water? Sounds so disgusting. How do I, album? I gotta delete some pictures, right? What? Why does it take so long to load? Oh, spooky. Don't worry, just me taking pictures of some monsters and some cake. And a dog, apparently. the point of all these pictures? It says full screen, but that's not even like full screen. Got a lot of random pictures here, so I thought this was it, so. Oh. Half the ones I clicked didn't even go. Now I forgot which pictures I clicked. Did you say you're going to use some of them for a thumbnail? Yeah, I think I do use some of them for a thumbnail, like this one I did for sure, I'm pretty sure. But like, I don't like that. Like, one thing that bothers me is like when you look at your album, and you click on a picture, and it goes to full screen, it's like, it's not even really full screen. Like, can I zoom in or anything? No. What the heck? That makes no sense. Anyways, somebody had a quest for, there was like a quest over here. A Lappy fan? Oh, do you, I hope you don't want a picture of Lappy. Find Dr. Banfield. Oh no, we gotta find Dr. Banfield. Oh, you look like you might be Dr. Banfield. What's that, girl? Oh no, now I gotta find another doctor? Dr. Monero. She's got blue hair. You're not Dr. Monero. Where is the doctor? Find it, Dr. Mario! Was I already in this room, like, before I had to talk to the lady? I feel like I was. I know I went to this room, but I don't think I walked around much to see if there's anything that I could do, which turns out there really isn't. It's weird because, like, Dr. Brenda also has the blue hair, so that's confusing. And then I like talk to the lady with the blue hair, I'm like, oh, it's Dr. Brenda. And then I'm like, wait, no, this is Dr. Moreno. I can do cool summer slips and flips. You like that? You like that? Your security card. there's something going on here. Wait. Oh, was your last name Moreno? Oh, snap. You are. I guess Brenda Moreno. You better hurry up. I haven't got all day. Take it and scoot? Why are you gonna be so upset about it? Oh. Apparently she's a big fan of Lappy and doesn't want people to know. Awkward. Just a little bit. Awkward. Alright, boy. Here's your level up laptopy doll. And I get to take all the credit.
Hey, are you there? It's an emergency. There's been an explosion at the Harmony Square subway station, and you've been handpicked to check it out. Alicia's there now. She thinks the Chimera is responsible, which means you and the Legion are up. She said it's got a few things in common with our previous case, too. Anyway, get there as soon as you can. There's a helicopter ready to move when you are.
How convenient. They want me to do it. But I didn't even get to finish doing all the quests here. There's still that one guy that got away. He's back. Guess he's not back. Oh, can I go up there? I just realized there's some stuff up there. Do I have to return my guest pass? Because if I do, I sure as heck ain't. Who are you? Wait, you look like me. Why do you look so familiar? Pilot. Whoa, what? Why do you look so much like me? It's freaking me out. Because you're taller. Why are you taller than... Wait, you're not taller than me. I guess. Harmony Square, isn't that where we found the ghost lady? And away we go. Oh, that jumped up. We're just gonna land a helicopter in the middle of the square. Look at me jumping down like a total boss. Oh.
Looks like you're at Harmony Square. Alicia's waiting at the station. Get moving.
Alright, time to get moving. She's waiting for me. Is there bodies here? The bodies hit the floor. Some of the injuries we're seeing are actually lacerations, clearly not from explosions. Oh. They have lacerations. Oh. Maybe another Legion? You don't look injured, you even have a earpiece on. You don't look like you're helping. You're not even looking at them. Hello? Suspicious. Very suspicious. What's wrong with you? Okay, what is it? Catch the drone pilot.
Iris startup. Information display.
What's that?
Information display. Information display.
How do I get over there? There's an explosion on the subway which drew a crowd of rubberneckers, which gave our thief the perfect cover. I was trying to see what was going on when somebody ran right into me. I turned around to give him a piece of my mind that I managed to get her. Slipped away with my purse. Oh, she got her purse stolen. Okay, should we fix out good? Big headphones. A mask. Oh, I can exit now?
Iris startup. Iris shut down. Iris startup. Information.
No, you look suspicious.
Iris shut down.
I got like this weird wire that connects her to that drone.
Iris, shut down.
Huh. Alright buddy, I'm allowed to arrest you. Oh snap, you're going to jail. This is embarrassing, he says it's embarrassing. Who's this person walking around me? Suspicious. Yeah, like you couldn't, well I guess, yeah, you could have done it yourself. Okay. Headphones and a mask. Headphones and a mask. He's got a mask but no headphones. Okay. You there. He's mumbling to himself. Oh, that's it. That's all I needed. You're gonna get arrested, buddy. You're going down. Never mind. You'll always be screwed up. Pokemon Sword and Shield is looking worse. Why do you say that? Suspicious, what are you doing? You got any plans tonight? Ooh, there's a chest here. See, I would have missed this chest. Alright, just keep going. What's up with you? What's explosions down there? More than one prep? Perp? Oh. Don't get pinned down there, okay? I'll do my best. There's been a fire. It's the explosion. Side? I guess I talked to everybody. You're still suspicious. We're just running in circles now. Can't turn up XP share. All the animations are becoming more screwed up. They're milking nostalgia, you know, all the expected things that game freak would do for more money. You can't turn off XP share, but you can also have access to your PC from anywhere in the world, right? So you can just, like, drop Pokemon in the PC when you don't want them to gain experience. Of course, it's kind of inconvenient if you have to do that between battles, but... It's like you have to trade one feature for another one. Okay, let's begin our investigation. We're not gonna be able to return for some reason. Once we got on the subway, that's it. We're no good anymore. It's over. Oh, but they're allowed to return?
Punctuality, that's what I like to
what?
See. You know what we're getting into.
No.
Right?
But I'm gonna say, of course.
Alright, follow me down to the platform.
Look at her running. Special ops, huh? Look at this little bit of red shift in here. Okay. These stores all look the same. That's not suspicious at all, but whatever. That was for Pokemon. Let's go. Go, not for Sword and Shield, you have to go. No, I read that the Pokemon Bank can be accessed anywhere in the game. In Pokemon Sword and Shield. That's what I was told. That's what I read. So the internet's told me. It's full of smoke, so be careful. It's full of smoke. Ooh, burn. Burn, baby, burn! Wait, can you search trash can? Oh. Look at all these cans I have. Noise. Did I already talk to you? smoke get impacted? Oh, we're looking for this girl's dad? Daddy? Oh, I like how she had a deal with him. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna take a picture of the girl crying. Oh. What's all this black stuff everywhere? Oh, it's not. Perfect. I'll look into that. Yes. Confirm for me. Are these dead bodies? Am I stepping on dead bodies? Don't worry, nobody saw that. Don't tell anybody. Oh, I can't wait for online. Oh, that would be cool too. Yeah, doing raid battles with friends and stuff. Well, hello there. Do you still?
Oh, they're all so good. You can't go wrong.
I don't know if I believe that. Do you sell medicine though? Question: the answer is probably no. Fishy water. It's our favorite fishy water again. If I go down here, can I not come back again? Oh, the escalator's not working? Rude. Oh, it is smoky down there. Battle with lag. It's not that bad though, because Pokemon's not, it's like a time-based game, right? I mean, it's not really a time-based game. It's like, put it on, don't put it on. Well, let's put it on. I don't know. Oh snap, look at me, I got a mask on.
Ready? Alright, we're gonna split up from here. We've got intel that a few people are trapped in this area, so I want you to take care of them first.
You're not gonna wear a mask?
You'll probably need your Legion, so stay
sharp. I have my Legion.
The other lines haven't been searched yet. I'll handle those.
Like, when you play Pokemon Online, it waits for you to choose an attack anyway, so it's not like lag really impacts the game.
You see any chimeras, you let me know ASAP, okay?
I'll think about it.
I'm gonna patch into your iris, just in case. There we go. Alright, I'm off. Break
what?
A leg.
Rude, I don't want to break a leg. I like how the escalators are not moving, but the rails are. You notice this? These guys are moving. These guys are not moving. Oh wait, I guess these would be the rails. I guess these would be the rails right here. That must be something else. My bad. Got any news for me? There could be aberrations looking in there, so be careful. Ooh, look at me, I'm in the subway. Pokemon will be terrible online, seeing how the most simple the game online have a hard time. I have no doubt about Pokemon being really hard online. Pokemon, I've played other Pokemon games online, and it actually wasn't that much of a problem from my personal experience. Like, Sun and Moon, XY, Diamond Pearl, Black White. I don't remember Diamond Pearl online, but I think it was. Just, I haven't really had any issues with it. Okay, should only be a first shot, there's just some bodies here. Can hardly do a thing with all this smoke around here. Sorry, but we're gonna need your help. Wait, I can jump on the rail? Oh, but I can't go down? Alright! How do I jump? They weren't lying when they said it was smoky.
Can you hear me? If the smoke's making it too hard to see,
ooh,
try switching on your iris for
switch
some extra visibility.
Switch is different when it's terrible.
Iris startup. Information display.
I got you, girl. Don't worry, I got you. Kill him! Kinda like doing my own thing right now.
Iris, shut down.
Can you run or can you not run? I guess you can't run. She's not even trying to use her leg. She's just like dragging it. Hi, Cashew! Charizard now has four different looks to him. X, Y, and now that you can hunt him Max and hunt him Max or whatever. And that's for three turns. Yeah, it's like Mega Pokemon. But not Mega Pokemon. I don't know why they didn't get to. I mean, I understand like raid battles and things like that. But really? 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 I saw a guy.
Iris, start up.
Over here.
Iris, shut down. Iris, start up.
I don't have to get to him.
Information, Iris, shut down.
I guess
Iris,
I gotta go down here.
Shut down. Iris, start up.
I want to help you, buddy, but you gotta... I knew it. I'm gonna get the Beast Legion. Right, because I don't have it. Yeah. Oh, I also don't have the Axe Legion, apparently. Oh, hi Koi. Just got done typing a case for a debate. Ooh, what's the debate? Pikachu. Oh, the big Pikachu. Is Mega Evolution worth his dick? Okay, guys. Oh, I'm trying to rescue this guy. We all know what's gonna happen. First, I guess I won't take the stairs. Look at all this red shit. Look at all this red dude right here. Oh, there's a chest over here too.
Iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Iris,
I guess I can't go up
down.
That way. I'm gonna go rescue this guy, and as soon as I like talk to him, demons are gonna appear. Watch. Like, how did they know? Man, I'm off trains forever. That's your call, buddy. Just try to walk faster. I mean, if you can't, it's cool. I get it, you suck, but can you suck less, maybe? I guess there was no demons. Alright, everybody, take this man out.
Okay, looks like that bunch is safe. Head farther in and see if there's anyone else. I'm counting on you.
Head farther in?
Iris, start up.
You're not my boss. You can't tell me what to do.
Information display.
to that one. Oh, I see something. That's where I was earlier. What is going on? There's been like a bomb on the subway and we're trying to rescue people. Because people need to be rescued. They can't rescue themselves. You guys should bring some fans down here so that, like,
Iris startup.
Can blow smoke out? I don't know. Oh, I see a chest. Wait, what did he say? He's the one who can help us out, right? Go see if you can find any survivors past here.
Iris, shut down.
Past here? But there was something I missed. Frick, my internet. RIP internet. I will give your internet all the hugs it needs. Does your internet need hugs? Okay, you can go down there, don't be scared.
Iris startup. Iris, shut down.
Alright buddy. Do your thing. Oh, I accidentally took a medicine. I kinda think the sword
Iris,
is
down.
The coolest.
Iris startup.
In my personal opinion.
Information display. Iris, shut down.
Boogers, I messed it up. I got back from a bad time with the letter V. V? Is it victory? Wait, maybe I can destroy that by... Most of the time, I destroyed it.
Iris startup.
I don't know what it did, but I destroyed it. How did I get across over there? Vomit?
Iris, shut down.
You got a vomit?
Iris, start. Iris, shut down.
Oh, it's one way to get over here. Too bad I don't have the axe legion. Okay, I don't need to get in there anyways. And I'm like, get you! I probably shouldn't have eaten that cookie. What kind of cookie was it? I like cookies. I would eat them. You got cookies you need to get rid of? I'm your guy. You can eat all the cookies. We're gonna get down there. I guess we gotta go this way. My homeboy. Oh man, I pushed the wrong button. I think her dancing like crazy. Let's hope that we can lift this. Off the train.
Iris startup.
Here we go.
Iris shut down. Iris shut down.
Cookie flavor cookie? Oh. One of the best kind of cookies. Apparently I need the oxygen. Wait, is there toilet paper in here?
Shut down.
Ooh, am I getting some toilet paper? Bad menu screen music? Subway schedule. I'm sure there's someone who can use this. If you've been following the series right now, you know already that. The only one who can use it is gonna be the toilet fairy. That's right, I said toilet fairy. There is indeed a toilet fairy. Let me up here.
Iris, shut down.
Alright buddy, you know what to do. Open sesame. Get off the screen. What? It's like it, right? Oh, I keep pushing my button. Did you say a toilet fairy? Yes, that is correct. There's a toilet fairy. What she's like at the end? Are you a reread? What?
Iris, Star Iris, shut down.
Oh, earrings. Are you a reread drum? I don't know what a reread drum is. Second thought was going to answer.
Iris startup.
Oh, there's a cat? Say hello to Smee. Don't tell anybody about that cat, okay? No one needs to know that's supposed to be a rescued cat.
Iris.
I'm supposed to rescue some people, but I haven't seen anybody down here. Okay.
Information display.
Oh, I see somebody up there. What I want to know is, how do I get out of this door?
Information display.
That's what I want to know. Up, loose up, just move fast. No way to get around. Whoa. I just found a secret. Nothing to say. Wait. Oh, I gotta go on a train. It's sneaky. Wait, you guys are just standing around there when there's somebody like injured right there? That makes like no sense. Sorry buddy, you're gonna have to hang out with me. Whoa. Oh snap, something's gonna happen. Huh? Ew. Who's that? He's ugly. Is this? Oh. On fire, doesn't Zeus have lightning? Gotcha. Pull your heart right out. Oh. Oh. Snap. What's my score gonna be? F? D? D's not that bad. Alright, good night. We'll see you later. Sleep well. Nobody has shown up. You poor fellow. Oh. Like that. feel your heart rate out. Sorry. I had to drop you for a minute. It's funny that I can't use my picture right now. I know what we would have done without you. Yeah, apparently not, because the guy was right there, you couldn't save him.
Do you copy? I sent you my positional data because, well, I'm kind of, completely surrounded by...
Well, you shouldn't have gone off by yourself.
So, if you could come help me out, and maybe, step on it. That'd be great.
Well, what did we learn? Also, you should have got a mask. But you did it, didn't you? She said to step on it, but this is me not stepping on it. Okay, I can go up this way. I'm gonna get beat up over here on this side. Be in the wrong place. For a long time. This way, because I missed this. Your heart. Oh. The second part of that? Ah, yes, one more. It's a big boy. Expertise. We got an S rank for that one. Nice.
The
This'll definitely go a lot smoother with a Legion around.
Yeah, you bet.
Alright, let's get back to work. We can rest after we stop that Camaro.
Maybe you should have saved people
when I
should have gone ahead.
I was hot on the trail of our mad bomber when those rejects from the pound showed up. It can't have gone too far. Let's take it out.
I mean, I'll take it out. Get on here, but what is there to see here? Oh wait, here we go.
Iris starter.
Where do you turn?
Iris shut down.
But I didn't even need to get on the train for that. This way.
Iris, shut down.
Look at all this redshift. We're only at 25% too.
Iris, startup. Information display. Information display.
Yadda yadda yadda.
Iris, shut down.
You really saved my bacon back there. Thanks. I always figured I'd be the one helping you. Call it a...
You didn't have a mom?
...instinct or something. Aw, you didn't hear that, did you? Never mind. Like your old man ever picked up on it.
Let's shoot.
Let's just say, everything doesn't always work out the way you think it will.
Okay. What an awkward conversation.
Still pretty quiet around here, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? I'm starting to forget whether we're on patrol or on a
date.
Wait, what's that?
Relax, old man. It's a joke.
Is it though?
Yeah, you're funny. I can't get rid of all these chimeric bastards fast enough. Make the whole world like this place again. Twins don't even know what it was like in the old days. They've been in this shit from the moment they were born.
Is it the S word?
I just wish I could keep them away from it all. Give them a peaceful life. That's why I still do it, you know? I'll build him a whole world like this with my own hands if I have to.
Missing an eye, though.
Wow. Fatherhood's made you a big softy, huh? But you know, in this peaceful new world of yours, you're still gonna need a babysitter or something, right?
Yeah, sure, sure. But I should probably find one who can take care of herself first, don't you think?
Hey, shut up! I can take care of myself! You know what? Forget it.
Hey, Alicia! Wait! Man, what's gone into her?
She is softy.
Hmm? Oh, nothing. Just a memory.
Well, keep it to yourself.
You know, nothing was more important to him than peace. And nobody was more important to him.
That's right, get it straight.
God, I still can't imagine the pressure you must feel. The weight of the world on your shoulders and all.
It was better until you mentioned it.
But listen. You've still got people looking out for you. Remember
that. Apparently not. Something
can
come behind you right now and kill
you. You can take. You can always come running to me, okay?
Yeah, okay, sure. How many times have I saved you?
All right, let's head back.
Let's head back. I mean, what's wrong with you? You just got here and you already want to go back? What was that? So angry. Is that the bomber?
Running away again? You want to play tag? Fine. You're it.
He's it. I thought we were it. What did she say we were it? I thought she said you're it. I can't go to the other side where this was for some reason. It's a long way down.
Man, it's not holding back, is it? At least there's no chance of losing this damn thing.
Oh. There's too much fire everywhere. There's stupid fire everywhere. What? Can't go this way. There's like a spot on the map that I can get to, and I don't know how to get to it. Chase that camera. What do you think I'm doing? Dancing? Can't go that way. Apparently I missed the red shift. Let's backtrack a little bit. Wait, am I supposed to go down? No, I'm not ready for that. We gotta see what's over here. Explosions. Explosions everywhere.
Well, hello there. Oh, they're awesome. Oh, not this time, huh?
Iris, startup.
I was hoping you were gonna have some medicine, but you didn't.
Iris, shut down.
Ah, yes, medicine.
Iris, start.
Ooh, I need a chest.
Iris, shut down.
Gasoline jelly. Did I kill it? That might be a first for that guy. I need a picture of him too, I think.
Iris, startup.
For the database.
Information display. Iris, shut down. Iris, startup.
Suspicious.
Iris, shut down.
All right, study group. Let's take it down. Looks like I won't be of much use from here. The rough stuff is up to you. Watch out for explosions.
I don't like having explosions. Boom. Dang, that hurts a lot. Finally. Oh man, he almost got me. Yo, what's up, Glitch? How are you? No! I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Dead. Oh. Enough is enough. We got it? No way, we stopped it? You're done for, buddy. I'd like to order a pizza, also I'm good. What kind of pizza would you like to order? We have many a kind of pizza. Oh, I forgot to take a picture of it. Oops, 4 minutes? I don't know if that was good or bad. C. I got a C rank. Oh, I missed it. Oh, I knew you were gonna be here. Oh. It's okay, I'm ready for this. Let's go. You got nothing on. Oh. You were gonna be here. Better dodge, girl. Oh snap. Oh. Look at that. Pepperoni with extra cheese. Extra cheese. Four cheese pizza. Mozzarella. Cheddar. Parmesan. Oh, they all came in after me? Alright, calm yourself. Yes. Ah.
You're still with us. Sorry to leave everything up to you.
Yeah, whatever.
But you're the only one who can stop that thing.
You like them apples? Okay, you're kind of bugging me. Let's take care of you first. Too. Yeah, what? I thought you... I'm pretty sure I dodged you. Oh my god, of all the places you could have jumped. Oh my god, stop jumping into these things. Get out of here. Well, I pick up all these things and throw them at you because I keep jumping into them, it's annoying. Come on, throw it at him. Alright buddy, that's it, you're coming with me. That's it, I don't gotta push anything? Oh. Good night, Koi. I got the Beast Legion. Look at him, he's a good boy. Why you bully me? What's up, GG Gamer? Taming the beast. I didn't think this was gonna happen. Am I gonna S for that? Wow, that did not feel like an S. Well, heck, I just remembered I have a test tomorrow, so although I want to stay for longer, I must head out. Okay. Alright, boys, heading out. Good luck on your test! I hope it's not gonna be too hard. Is it a math test? This is the best kind of test.
Ah! Huh, look at you, hotshot! I can see why the commander likes you so much. Just, don't let it get you in trouble, okay?
Don't let one get me in trouble.
Like I said, you gotta know when to run. If anything happens to you, I don't know how I'm gonna face your old man when he gets
back.
Yeah,
we don't know if he's still alive, though.
Anyway, I've, gotta get my report filed. One last sweep here and I'm heading back to...
Wait, there's the other... No, wait, we killed it, just kidding.
You just, finish up and come back safe, okay? But hey, you've got my old Beast Legion now. She'll take good care of you.
Will she?
See you back at HQ.
How do you know that? I can write it? Get out! Oh my god, that's so cool. It's good to know. Look at me, I can ride it. How come you unfriended me? If I unfriended you on the Switch, it's probably because either you changed your name and I didn't know who you were anymore, or I haven't seen you in a long time. But you can always send me a friend request and I'll re-accept you. I went through and like I unfriended like 90% of the people on my friend list. I was like, who do I not know who's who anymore? Who do I not see anymore?
Iris startup. Information displayed.
I only have 48% of
Iris
the red
shut down.
Shifts cleaned up. There's like so much left. I could never see. Oh, I guess I'm supposed to ride across. Are we not done here or something? There's so much to do. Let's go, buddy. Yeehaw! The fact that I can attack like this is awesome. Oh, I can't jump over there. Sad. Okay. Let's run across this. There we go. Good boy. Anything around here? Does it look like you? There'd be a vendor here, that's suspicious.
What can I do for today? Remember, everything is utter.
Okay. She's gonna die. No! You failed me. You failed me, doggo. You failed me. The axe you use, though, right? Which we don't have. Wow, I didn't think I was gonna make it down here. Snap the dude out. What did we just activate? An elevator. What's that? Oh. Thank you. guard shift over here. Now where we have one guard shift. Let me jump. Oh, what's up, Pugman? I was kinda sad not too long ago. You were sad? Why were you sad? Ah, dang it, I missed it. Alright, let's go, doggo boy. Down. There's no turning back now. Wrong move, buddy, wrong move. Yeah. The game. Yeah. Okay, good night, Quad. We'll see you later.
Hey! Can anyone hear me?
After rain comes rainbow.
I could use a hand here.
Oh, it's you again? That was close. I almost fell to my death.
Over here. So vulnerable and alone. I know you're out there.
What are you even doing here? Spooky. Oh, and there he goes. Oh, and there he goes. No! I didn't know there was a gap! Rude. We got you, buddy. We got you. You fell.
Over here. I know you're out there.
Well, I guess I can't go this way.
Hey, can anyone?
Gosh, don't you have better things to do?
Oh, it's you. I should have known not just anyone would answer the call. My sensors are all blown, so I couldn't tell it was you until I could see you up close.
Yeah, you're an idiot.
So, hey. I kinda need your help finding some missing parts again.
Yeah.
What do you say? Help me out for old time's sake? Since my scanners are offline, why don't you use your iris instead and look around?
As long as you shut up.
Iris, start up.
For change.
Iris, shut
down. What do you think? Find anything? You know what? Why don't I just check your iris data myself? Whoa, wait a minute. You got the Beast Legion back on its leash,
what?
Huh?
How did you know that?
That could come in handy. Take it for a walk and see if it turns anything up.
Gosh, you're an idiot.
Anything? Something's definitely up with the ground
okay,
over there.
Okay, shut up and let me figure it out.
Let's have the Beast Legion dig it up.
Goodness. A motor battery.
It's an organic motor drive battery. There's a special fermenting agent inside, but you'd probably rather not know what. I'm still missing some parts, but not picking up any of them around here. Wait a second. If the Beast Legion can track sounds like a dog and dig like a dog, it should be able to smell like a dog too, right? I mean, track by scent, not, you know, smell like a dog.
Hi, buddy. Got for me. All right, dig it up, dig it up. Bion sensor.
That's everything. Now bring him on home.
Goodness. This drone guy is kind of annoying. Oh snap.
Hey,
Oh. At least try to bury this guy. Sand, you're good. Gotta pick up some more of this red doo doo. Red shit. See if there's anywhere I can jump some of the edges to. Does the game be doing that sometimes? Little secrets here and there. Little secrets. Alright, let's go down, little boy. Let's take this convenient elevator. Put you back to normal.
Reboot complete. Feels great to be back online. But we've got to stop.
That's your fault, not mine.
Next time, I'll make it up to you, I swear. Hey, wait a second. Getting a faint bio signal nearby. Man, the noise in here is crazy. But this signal's definitely human. The Beast Legion must have dragged someone else in before you made it run over. Time to save the day, huh? Let's go.
How did you find someone in here? Who would be in here? D. Go that way? Oh, okay. I'm supposed to go this way. Was this here before? Wow, we really got the 80%. Oh, I knew it, something weird was gonna happen. No! can't die. So many times for this. Okay, let's try again. No! God, this part is the worst. No, I pushed the jump button! No! This is so annoying. Oh my god, are you freaking kidding me? Are you freaking. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Why did he stop? Everything was going good, and then he stopped, and I was like, wait, what? So glad that that's over. Hey, what am I supposed to do here? There you go. It's been a long time, I forgot what to do. I don't know if I need that or not. I'll put that right there though. We gotta finish this episode up quick.
That's odd. The signal was definitely.
You lied
from
to me.
Here.
I finally made it. I was gonna say, I feel like it's something to do with the block. You were right. Oh snap.
They were all
who it is.
Once.
Jenna.
Then they were brought here to be archived. Someday they'll return to Earth to hunt and bring back others to make like them.
Oh commands. My goodness.
So this whole place is made of people.
How anthropocentric of you. Not only humans, but everything on Earth comes here. The Earth isn't being corrupted, or whatever you might call it. It's being brought here, bit by bit. Or should I say, brought back here. Think of this as a storage unit, kept by unknowable masters. Our extinction is merely their reorganization. When you
dang.
Think of it that way,
It doesn't seem so bad.
I don't know. Something's off about you.
It doesn't seem so bad. People.
It is. So now what will you do?
No, I gotta stop you.
This place is vast. A tide the likes of which you can't imagine swells before you.
But.
By the way, how is the other twin?
My god, you talk so much.
Still alive, then, I take it. That's too bad.
This game's confusing and boring, LOL. It's pretty good.
I can still remember when I first heard about you two. Twins. Brought into the world right in the middle of the pandemic. Am I mistaken?
You were born during the pandemic?
Oh, those two were quite famous in scientific circles. The devil's children. Born from corruption, they said.
Oh.
Jesus, that's...
If that brave officer hadn't taken you under his wing, you'd probably still be strapped to a lab table. And yet... Yes. You've grown so much. But I haven't changed since that day. I'll give you some parting advice. Your power, it's not the blessing you think it is.
Okay.
Be very careful. Especially around that man.
Okay, let's go. I'm ready to take you out.
Take a long look at that. Next is up to you.
Shit, she's getting away! Come on, we gotta stop her! Hello? Okay, look, I know.
Why don't you go stop her, buddy? I think the reason why the lips is off with the talking is because it probably was originally Japanese and then they modified it for the English audience. Oh. There's something over here. Okay, time to enter the gate.
You're quite persistent, aren't you? I'd hoped we could keep it to a friendly chat today. I can't let you catch me just yet.
Oh. She wanna fight. Oh man, I missed the screenshot. That's it.
Proto-Legion?
Ah. Get her, girl! Do I need the camera then?
I take it those Legion cores are what she stole from the ARI.
Got you. Oh, painful. Okay, let's chain these guys around. Got him. Charge, baby.
Hey,
need like that counterattack, buddy. Alive. I think I died. Oh. I gotta see how that one.
Ah, there you are. I've been trying to get a hold of you. How are things
going?
Oh,
what's up, Static?
The civilians who got trapped in the subway are all right. Jenna got away before we could catch her, but...
Hey, wait, is that a... drone? Hey, who is this? What are you doing
on
this
channel?
That's what
I said.
Oh, I'm just a friend.
Wait a minute. No civilian should be able to access this channel, and I think I know that stutter. You're from the technical division. Hal, right?
What? I'm not the... Hal who? I'm just an innocent bystander.
Okay, now I know it's you. The ace programmer of the tech. You know, for someone who stays inside all the time, you sure do manage to get in a lot of trouble. Okay, this may be the first you've heard of him, but Hal's one of us. He's a programmer in Neuron's technical division.
Okay, well that makes it better.
Neuron snatched him up from high-tech forensics because he can code circles around everyone else. But, meat space isn't really his scene. Most people don't even know he exists.
Ty, send me that one picture of you draw on the whole for me a while ago. Oh.
And everyone who does thinks he's a weirdo. So it's nice that you two have made friends. Well,
hey, I can still hear you!
Aha! So you and...
No,
Okay, Alicia's on her way back now. I'll get the details from her. Come on home. But be careful around Hal. And Hal, you should come by the station more often. See you.
Gosh, they talk so much.
Is she gone? Man, tough. Well, I guess I... Hey, let me see that data card. Okay, I've copied over all the data. I'm thinking we should keep this whole data card business on the down low. I mean, sure, Jenna is crazy, but... Maybe there's something. I'll take a look and fill you in.
Okay. I got a rank D. Okay, unfortunately, I'm gonna stop the stream here because the baby is crying. I'm gonna go see what's going on. If you guys enjoyed it, be sure to leave a like. As always, it's your boy Tyrantia with Absolute Mario Gaming, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good night. Breath of the Wild have the much voice acting. Breath of the Wild had a lot of voice acting.